fellow Cosmos, what's up? Y'all may have to adjust y'all ears, because as it sounds like now, you know, my voice has evolved, and you know, so it got much more clear. You know, I've taken the measures to ensure that, you know, whether, you know, you can hear me and my voice, you know, whether you can hear me or my words sound out clearly. So yeah, so you might have to adjust your volume, you know, a little bit, because yeah, the way I've adjusted my volume levels, you know, it might sound really louder than it has to be. So, you know, just letting y'all know about that. But yeah, it's like Bray Wyatt has returned, so that seems to be the theme last night. And I will say off the bat, you know, it does make me really happy. And I mean, yeah, definitely, absolutely. I say I will go out and admit that, you know, I've definitely been a huge, just a huge mark, or, you know, a geek for Bray Wyatt. He was one of my favorite characters coming up. You know, this gets me, I'll say that, really happy. But the way, like, honestly, like, when it comes to the codes and the being the white rabbit pointing around all of that, the way his return was being presented, I thought that was really okay. Yeah, I thought that was really interesting, and they could have played more into that. You know, they could have done a lot more around that, instead of just, because I said, I already had planned out that, you know, he was basically had gonna become, like, whether it was coming back to Raw or, you know, or Extreme Rules. But it's like around his return, it's just like I said, I'm really excited to see him come back. But I said, the way I've been going off at Triple H and his direction, like just like his version of WWE, it's been pretty basic. You know, it's like, it's been, you know, no flavor, no excitement, you know, like, it's basic. What are you gonna see? It's just basic wrestling. And you know, I haven't been getting excited over the past few days. As y'all saw, I didn't even tune into Extreme Rules. I didn't even talk about it, you know. And I'm pretty sure it was, whether or not, you know, a decent or, you know, a basic event. Just like how, not, like I say, it goes more deeper into nowadays. But you know, Triple H is the, like, as soon as he got in charge, you know, I haven't grown a larger of enthusiasm. You know, I haven't cared a lot more, because when it comes, yeah, like when it comes to Triple H, you know, I've said that, you know, I've said that for like a little over a while now. You know, he's a mark out for, you know, these indies, you know, these indie geek wrestlers. And yeah, it's just that whole thing that kind of like pushed me away, because I knew that was coming. And it's like his whole Bray Wyatt's return, I'm not gonna talk about how it's like, yeah, it pretty was like Bray Wyatt's, they could have played a lot more into making this a lot more interesting the way it, like, but it, like it, like I said, like the way it, like his, they could have done, like they could have dwelled, sorry I'm doing it, but I still kind of woke up too. But yeah, like his whole, it just, his whole return to Extreme Rules, it feels kind of generic. And it doesn't even really, because they could have gotten way more creative with his return. But you know, they could have done, or whether you want to talk about, they could have done a lot more with the white rabbit stuff, or yeah, because like it just feels really generic and uninspired. I said, I could have, like, and this definitely doesn't make me want to get more into watching. I said, because the rating may pop, it may go back barely close to 2 million, and then it's going to go right back. once people see all through it, okay, you're going to start to see Bray Wyatt return, and they're going just going to go back to what they were doing. Like, what does this really do? Like I said, I'm sorry for all the, you know, sudden stops and turn. I'm kind of just at a loss for words because, like, what really is this going to do going forward? I mean, like, what? Because what this pretty much tells, Blessed, they could have done a lot more around his return, but now they just felt like, yeah, they could have played this on for like a, you know, another like 3 months or so. They could have really made his, just like these returns, like I've said, like, they could have really made these interesting. But it's like, it's just, it feels really generic, basic WWE. Why do you want to say, like, yeah, WWE or wrestling? Like, it doesn't get you excited. It just feels really played out. But it, like, and yeah, and it's like his character right now. It may, like, it looks like to me it might be a hybrid, kind of like what Edge did, between his, like, you know, Edge's Brood or his regular rated R super character. But so, you know, he might combine the Fiend and Bray Wyatt. You know, those characters together. But yeah, just I'll tell you that this does not get me more excited to want to get back, because I already know when it comes to Triple H, like his version of WWE, Triple H's version has not done anything for me these past 3 months. It's been boring. And I haven't been paying attention. I mean, I've been kept, of course, I keep in the background, but I haven't been paying attention. Even more so that I've been slacking. I haven't been caring, because Triple H is WWE. Like I said, like, it's kind of, I've seen shades of it, but his WWE is pretty basic. You know, like I said, you have the promos, then you have the fight, like the brawls. And like nothing, like outside of obviously the Roman, like his circle, his island of relevancy, like that whole story, nothing is intriguing. Nothing else has no flavor going inside of it. Nothing. It's all stale, stagnant. But yeah, I'll keep watching. I'll see what this really goes with Bray Wyatt, but I'll tell you right now, it's not going to really do anything. What, except dumb down? Triple H is going to try to dumb down his character much more to fit with the indie style. So like you could pretty much already see, yeah, I don't care. You know, I don't have any, this doesn't really get me excited, because the way I've been seeing it over the past 3 months, you know, nothing about it is pretty exciting. So, but yeah, I'll try to get, because I've been relaxing and doing other things. I'd rather do other things than just see Triple H's boring and, you know, cardboard WWE. So, but yeah, I'll see y'all later. You know, I'm just gonna continue, go back to relaxing, and yeah, it's just, like I said, I like that Bray Wyatt is returning, and whether it's his Bray Wyatt character, you know, the Buzzards, or, you know, it's a hybrid of them both together, what can I really get excited about? But I'll see y'all later.